Johanna Omollo is a midfielder who plays for FC Fola in Luxembourg. He first played for Kenya at the under-20 level in the 2008 under-20 CECAFA tournament. He is largely unknown, but coach Jacob Ghost Mulay has been keeping an eye on him.
Now he's being graduated to the senior category. So I think he has earned his place, but the big story will be, of course, on Saturday, what he can show to Kenyans.
Four of the five foreign-based players, Omollo, McDonald Mariga, Victor Mugabe and Patrick Osiako, all play in the midfield. Omollo will be fighting for a place in the congested midfield that is the engine of the Harambee Stars.
As a player, you have the feeling you have to play, but you have to respect the coach's decision and everything. Your job is only to make sure you do your best in the field.
Team captain Dennis Oliech says he's hoping to replicate his club form for country this Saturday. He has been in inspirational form for French outfit Auxerre in the French Ligue 1 and the UEFA Champions League, where he has starred in matches against European giants AC Milan and Real Madrid.
For the last six games, at least I've been playing good in Auxerre, and I'm hoping to carry the same form here on Saturday against Uganda.
Inter Milan's McDonald Mariga did not feature in morning training, but turned up for the afternoon session after attending to personal commitments earlier. Maureen Mwende, Citizen Sports.